Hi and welcome to a new build. Before I want to start the video, I want to say I'm really really sorry. Before I had this break, I watched many videos, I liked and commented a lot of them, and I didn't watch any in the last 2 weeks. I logged into this account once, but yeah, I missed a lot of videos and I'm really 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 sorry. But I don't know, I was having a bad time, I cried a lot and I didn't feel good. Nothing happened, it's how it is. Sometimes I don't feel good, sometimes I cry a lot, and yeah, I just had a bad time. And I played a lot of Stardew Valley to calm a little bit down, and it helped. And yeah, I wanted to make a Japanese build because I had such a long break and I wanted to come back with something that I personally really enjoyed doing, and this was a Japanese build, so I did it. I hope it's fine, I'm really sorry. And yeah, it's so weird to talk again in English. I don't know, I also wanted to say thank you for the two people who wrote me on Twitter. I really appreciate it. I don't have that really in my life, that someone cares about how I really feel. No one asked me how I am. So this was surprising, and like I said, I really appreciate it. So thank you for caring. But yeah, I will try to come back now because sometimes I need just a break. I don't know. The thing is, how it started was with my thumbnails. I didn't like them. I mean, they are okay. They are normal thumbnails, you know, but there's nothing special about it. And back on my other channel, when I had Minecraft time, I used to do a lot with my thumbnails and I was really creative and stuff. And I missed it so much and I was so unsatisfied with my thumbnails on this channel that I got mad and sad, and then I didn't know what to do, and then I tried some thumbnail ideas but it looked like trash and then I was mad about that, and then I was sad in general and stuff. But yeah, I know I have an idea for thumbnails right now. I will see if I will keep it this way, but I don't know, I just need to try some new things. It's has some similarities to my old style on my other channel, but it's of course not the same because this is a Sims build and the Sims build has to be in a thumbnail. I can't just take my Minecraft skin how I did it back then. So, but I really would like to hear your opinion about that, and if you maybe have some our different ideas for thumbnails, I don't know. But yeah, that's what I did. I tried to find some new thumbnails ideas and stuff, and like I said, I played a lot of Stardew Valley. I played Valorant, but which didn't help with my mental health because Valorant's trash, or the community is. And yeah, but that's it. I don't know, I will probably end the voice over here because I don't know what to say and I feel like I need some time to come back in, if you know what I mean. But yeah, I will start watching videos now again. Maybe not as many as I did before, but I will try to always watch a little bit more. So I'm really sorry again. I saw all the thumbnails you did and I was always like, that's such a pretty building and I would like to see the video, but I don't want to see the video because I'm not in the mood, and it was weird. And yeah, but I will try to watch some now. And yeah, I wish you all an amazing day and I hope I see you next time. That's it. Bye.